Yeah, so week one had us tell us who we are, some clips of our content, and a little bit of predictions of what we'd be doing in March. And why don't we just go back and let Ribs tell you what we did, and let's see if we were actually right on our predictions. I'm going to be doing events. A lot of people know about the mask recruit that we're doing. I have one or two more events, kind of like the mass recruit, but not the mass recruit that I want to do. Yeah, so we did two events. Mass recruit.
Mamma mia. Do we do it like Jennifer Coolidge?
Yes.
Even if I say bye-bye, leave me now or never, jackass. Mamma mia.
And Recruits Feud. Does everybody want to know what the...
What's the number one answer?
All right, it is clear. Clear is the number one answer.
Excuse me, judge.
My favorite color is clear.
So he was right on that. The games that I want to beat in this March is Poppy Playtime Chapter 3.
No! We're coming! Just hold on!
Oh, the lid's closing.
Come on.
Cool. Wait. No. You can't end me on like that, bro. Nuh-uh. Why? Why you do this? No. Talk to me. The story's not over. I need closure. The World's Hardest Game 2 and the World's Hardest Game 3. I want to be only up to. We actually moved on to a newer one called The Difficult Game About Climbing. Okay, don't grip the water. The water make you fall. No! You'll also see some collab content. I'm trying to branch out, get outside of this comfortable box that I've been staying in a little too much. Week two. The weeks of collabs. We did three of them. Three collabs. It's a good week. Get myself outside the comfort zone. Just a smidget. Get ready with me, podcast.
We should at the end be like, after, like,
yeah, the before and after look.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Before and after me, you're gonna get a different me. I'm gonna say my name.
It's not even the same person anymore.
Wait, I need
before,
more.
Before I'm known as Ribble. Now I'm known as not active.
I'm your Discord kitten.
I went from Ribble to your Discord E kitten. Meow meow.
Put the maid outfit on just to secure the bag.
Yeah. Oh, you better believe it's going to be going on.
Respawn E kitten.
Just gonna. I can't look.
Yeah. Close your eyes. We're not here.
Is that better?
Thank you, kitten.
No, come back.
Come back, kitty.
Oh, he's been waiting to hear that. Why would you say that line? He's been waiting this whole Discord call to hear that. I'm going to hit him with the here, kitty, 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 kitty.
Got some treats. Come get your treats.
Yeah, for real.
Just turns on the webcam, just smashes right into it.
Not the peanut butter.
Kitty, was that what made you get into Respawn and basically how you got here today? How did you hear about Respawn and why is this something that you wanted to pursue?
Was it across the litter box talk? Listen.
You see, Respawn makes chairs, and as a kitty, I like to sleep on chairs.
Code meow at checkout.
Code meow.
Code meow. Oh no. If this gets out and somehow I make partner, it's gonna be a meme. It's gonna be a Respawn meme for the rest of the life.
Yeah, you need to do like a picture of like doing this, like with your cat.
Meow. Uno. Don't ask me why we played Uno. It literally destroys friendships.
Whatever.
That's the skip card.
Dang. Oh,
but I'll do
that. I don't
even know what I'm doing.
Dang, get fucked.
Yes, Karma's a bitch and Ribnibs is not my friend anymore.
I told you.
You're supposed to make friends and recruits. Unfiltered movies audio podcast. Interesting idea. Very interesting idea.
All right, so far this doesn't look like space.
No, it's a river, pond, whatever you want to call it. I don't know.
You could say it looked like No Man's Sky, or like even the other space game that just came out recently.
I think week three really just speaks for itself. The video that I made about my story as creating content just really spoke. So I don't think I really need to talk about much on week three. It's pretty relevant to a lot of people's images. But if you want to see the intro again, why don't we just play it? Because I had fun making it.
I just can't believe you got the gloves on. That's what really makes me really, like.
I got the gloves. I got the stocking. I had to grab my white Converse. Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I got here. And for me to tell you that, we're gonna have to go all the way back. Hold up. That's way too far. Rewind it a bit. Right there. Well, it's the end of the month. And here I am, top 30. I never thought I would actually be here. The journey has been fun. I did so much stuff that I never thought I would actually do. This week, they have us recapping the whole month, and I look back, and the biggest thing I learned about myself is I just love to put smiles on people's faces. Like, I will do the wildest thing as long as people are laughing and having a good time. That showed in the week two collabs. It showed last week when I did the Recruits Feud event. I just love having that community, just having a good time. I just love having everybody have a good time. I don't know. So here I am, making this video. To be honest, I don't know how to answer the question. Why do I want to be a Respawn partner? It's a very interesting question to me, because I think I just want to be a leader, an inspiration to so many different people, to challenge them to become a better them. Be the better you that you can be. Be the best you that you can be. That's what I truly strive to be this month, is to be the best me that I could be. And I want to inspire and be a part of a community and a brand that wants the fellow creators to do this exact same thing. So that's why I want to be a Respawn partner. It's to be an inspiration to all the fellow creators, to show them that they can truly become a partner. Because if I can do it, certainly you can do it. Before you go, you have to know the answer is always freaking peanut butter.